Chief Meteorologist Roger Griswold is here with Maine's Total Weather.
Roger, hot one today. Is it going to be hot?
Well, you know, for a couple more days.
First thing we got to do before you can give the weather, you got to figure out what the weather's going to be.
It actually all starts with a whole bunch of chicken scratch here. You know, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. And, you know, I've got my own little cartoon type diagrams and what we're forecasting.
So we look at multiple computer models here. Some of it is numbers and some of it's just experience.
I think probably one of the things that most people don't realize is that we don't just take someone else's weather forecast and use it. We figure out what we want to say. And then Matt comes in again first thing tomorrow morning and he'll have a whole fresh set of data.
Right, this is like gathering all the pieces. Oh, this is the European model, so I'm kind of tracking series of fronts along it.
Once I save these numbers, they populate all my graphics.
Meteorologist Mallory Brook is joining us now live from the Dinnerford Middle School this morning.
Well, temperatures are into the mid-60s this morning, Matt. It is very mild outside. All you need is the short sleeve shirt, maybe a light jacket. When you give the forecast from the studio, they're hearing it, but being outside, you get to see it. But we have the cloud cover in, not too much sunshine.
Now I'm putting together the 7-day forecast. I'm now making the daily graphic of whether it's going to be sunny or cloudy. I think people would get bored with watching us do what we do most of the day before we go on air. It's just a lot of number crunching.
Meteorologist Matt Seidel here, good morning.
So we have a couple of different radio stations that we actually work with.
Look for skies to be partly cloudy this evening.
My beautiful forecast sheet.
As we head into next week, Tuesday, the only day with some showers.
I'm WMTW Chief Meteorologist Roger Griswold. You're always looking at the clock. How many minutes till you're on the air?
Cooler weather for Friday. And then a much cooler middle part of next week.